But then again, no, it's not down. Okay, one end down. Yeah, we're good. Five seconds on health. Probably keep in this spot, I know. Can't really reach it like that. How's that gravity doing? Need to heal up, so run. There we go, this is good. Much better. Much more direct. Yeah, there we go. There we go, he's down for Billy. Sweet. Nice. Might help open the treasure bag. Yeah. Barrier platform. Is that a diff thing? I think our cellular barrier is fairly safe. What? What is this? Seems to be equipable, but and ah, yeah, there's a Yo-Yo, it's not the Terrarian. I think it's a regular cloak. Anyway. It's a dev kit from the looks of it. Yeah, dev kit. Not much use that is. In terms of, oops. The celebration. Celebrate good time. That is a rocket, is it? Yeah, it is. I might as well put those thieves in here. So it's a div yo-yo, huh? Yeah, yeah. There we go. I div cut. Only through Lumite and and enough solar fragments to make the solar armor. Solar flare, solar outfit. How much damage do we get? 288. Yeah, yeah. Now, what's my solar shield generates over time protecting you? Yeah, yeah. Pretty sweet. No, I'm not using. I'll do that. Yep, I get through my barricade. Yo. Get through it. Oh, close. Now. Alright, there he goes. He can deal with him. It's okay, I guess. Actually, turn off the UFOs and... Look at that. Oh, damn it. Yeah, he's gonna go down. Thank you. Well, I was gonna try to get the old mage gear going, but apparently I don't need to. Well, I was trying to get the mage gear going, but I was just dying once. Where's my bad scepter? I've lost my bad scepter. There he is. Okay, what do we get this time? Terrarian. Yay! Achievement get. Nice. Now I just gotta beat this thing on mage. With magic. Well, let's get the Stardust. Yeah, go in. Actually, we're gonna go grab the other gear. The nebulous stuff, because we need it. Right. Official Stardust stuff. Oh, I don't need that. Where's the pain in the ass when I was that, eh? Just what do we need? We need 8. 36, yeah. And bingo. Interesting. I have to have a look at what this guy's got. So, what's his... Double tap down to direct your garden to a location. Oh, yeah? How much does my minion damage do now? 118 for him, 95. Yeah, and now I can actually use this. What's this thing? I can't concentrate on this. Basically, the strategy is to use gravitation when I get to the point where I gotta kill this hardcore. on you. Have I killed the sand yet? Slow down. That's the last thing I want to do. Ow, I hurt a bit. Some time. Has he opened it up? No, he hasn't yet. There we go. Stay alive for a few more seconds. Thank you very much. Yeah, he's going down. That time. There we go, he's down. Sweet. That's magic there too. Right, what do we get? We got Midlon Mask, another celebration. We haven't got the SMD yet. Oh well. At least now we can officially... Don't do that. Grab the Midlon Mask. What did I have there? Missing my magic thing. Oh well. Already got the pants. I already made them, so we just need the helmet and the wrist plate. And what is this giving? The bonuses. Hoodie Gamies has a chance to spawn buff boosters. Pick up boosters up. To get stacking buffs. Oh yeah. How much damage do I get out of that? 240, oh yeah. That bunny. I'm sort of missing something. Oh well. That's probably it for the Terraria series. Yeah.